some cultures, yes, there is this notion and this understanding that on the day of Ashura, people should not greet each other. That you should not say salam, you should not shake hands. You should be in the state of grief, it's a day of mourning, it's a day of remembering the masa'ib of the Ahlelbayt. And therefore, I have personally seen, and you have also, I'm sure, on the day of Ashura, people ignoring each other or not saying salam, or does it say to each other, Azzamallahu ujurana wa ujurakum bimasabina bi Abi Abdullah al-Husayn, that's it. For example, there is no shaking hands that takes place. I made the conscious decision to ask His Eminence, Ayatullah al-Udma, Sayyid Sistani, Hafidhahullah, last year in Arba'een. And I said to him, Sayyidina, in a private conversation, I said, this is what is happening in certain places. What is your recommendation? This exact words is the following. And I am witness before Allah and I have the answer also. He says, هذا عمل غير صحيح. This is a wrong thing to do. Not to shake hands and not to say salam and Ashura. He said, this is wrong. Then I asked him to elaborate. He said, make sure you tell the mu'mineen to greet each other. Because this is has thawab in it, to greet each other. Yes? Even on the day of the Shahadat of Amir al-Mu'mineen, on the eve of the Shahadat of Amir al-Mu'mineen, on the day of Ashura, yes? There is no problem in that. Despite the difficulty we may have in this, but we are depriving the thawab of saying salam. Because when I then went to see the opinion of ulama, I did not find one alim, one marji' who actually says you should not do it. Not even karahiyya. You know, sometimes it says it's makruh. Sayyid Sistani in his website says, I have not found any evidence that it's makruh to say salam or to shake hands. So not even makruh. Yes? So on what basis should we be doing this? On what basis? Yes? If it's makruh, you might say it's makruh. Fine. But if it's not even makruh, we should challenge. Yes? There is nothing wrong, our maraji have said, yes? And therefore, there is no indication that saying salam or shaking hands is an expression of joy and happiness at all. People do it in funerals, yes? We say salam to Aba Abdullah on the day of Ashura. Assalamu alaykum, Aba Abdullah Hussein. Why should I not say salam to my brother who is next to me? Yes? I'm greeting Hussein and I'm not greeting the brother next to me? I'm missing out on 70 thawab and he missing out on one by saying wa alaykum salam. Therefore, let's remind ourselves on this, our reform has to be in line with maraji', not anyone just coming up and saying, I don't like this. In line with our ulama, what they instruct us and what they, inshallah, show us to do. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us tawfiq to be able to observe the commemoration of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein's martyrdom in the best possible way, to attain thawab of these commemorations, to establish them in many parts, and to ensure that there is what? There is transformation, positive transformation towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this holy month.